At first, I pushed the lever forward ever so slightly. And the laboratory grew faint around me. I stopped. No change. Everything exactly as it had been before. But no, the clock said 6:31 when I started, and now it was 8:09. And the candle, shorter by inches. And yet by my watch, which was in the machine with me, only a few seconds had passed. It was disconcerting to see the sun arc in less than a minute. To see a snail race by. My flowers flinging wide their petals to embrace the new day. And the hours speeding across the face of my sundial. And the flowers closing their eyes for the night. It was wonderful. Changes that normally took hours occurring in seconds. Dear Mrs. Watchett, always able to tell me what tie to wear, but never able to decide to wear anything more stylish than the type of clothes she has worn all these years. And as yet I was traveling very slowly. What if I went faster?
Intoxicating. So I pushed the lever on toward even greater speed.